This is a quick demonstration on how to design an SCRP crown with the Medit apps and the 3D Builder. First, you will need a cylinder to make a screw hole. We are going to use the 3D Builder for this demonstration. The 3D Builder is a freeware application provided by Microsoft. With this simple app, you can easily create cylinders, blocks STL for restorative designing. If it's pre-installed, you can use it right away. Otherwise, search Microsoft 3D Builder on the web. Click the one that has the Microsoft official website address. Go ahead and click on the Get in Store app. After download and installation, click on the new scene to begin. Go to the Insert tab from the top menu and choose Cylinder. You can adjust the exact scale from the bottom with X, Y, or Z axis measurements. Now you have created a cylinder. If you want to create a group of them, press and hold the Alt key and select a multiple number of cylinders. And copy, paste. You can also use the Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V shortcut keys. You can create a block STL in the same manner. Now, go to the menu and choose Save As. Name your 3D object and choose File Formation as an STL. You can utilize these simple STLs in the Medit apps to create holes, bars, or even attachments. Now attach the cylinder in the Medit link. Load files from the Design app. And go to Transformation mode. Scale and place the cylinders over the screw holes, according to the insertion path. Go to Edit mode and duplicate the cylinder for the other screw hole. Go back to Transformation mode and move the duplicated cylinder to the other screw hole location. Go to Edit mode and use Boolean cut cylinders from the bridge crown. Now you have a screw hole opened, SCRP, crown.